Types of salts. Salts can be acidic, basic, or neutral in nature. Some examples of salts are given in table. Salts, sulfates obtained from sulfuric acid, example, copper sulfate. Salts, chlorides obtained from hydrolic acid, example, sodium chloride. Salt, nitrates obtained from nitric acid, example, sodium nitrate. Salts, carbonates obtained from carbonic acid, example, sodium carbonate. Salts. Acidic salts are formed when strong acids react with weak base. These salts have a pH value of less than 7. Examples are ammonium chloride and aluminium chloride. Hydrolic acid plus ammonium chloride equal to ammonium chloride plus water plus heat. Basic salts. Basic salts are formed when strong bases react with weak acids. These salts have a pH value of more than 7. Examples are sodium carbonate and sodium acetate. Acetic acid plus sodium hydroxide equal to sodium acetate plus water plus heat. Neutral salts. Neutral salts are formed when strong acids react with strong bases. These salts have a pH value of 7. Examples are sodium chloride, potassium nitrate, and calcium sulfate. Hydrolic acid plus sodium hydroxide equal to sodium chloride plus water plus heat.